first game. I got the jitters out. I think my team got the jitters out a little bit. I was pleased with the pace of the game, how we came out attacking. Defensively, we're not quite there yet. We need to get some stops that I didn't think we did. And obviously, you know, we're going to play against some pretty good competition coming up in these next few games. Wesleyan did a nice job running their stuff, getting shots where they tried to get it, and we didn't do much to take them out of it. Rebounding-wise, I would have liked to see a bigger margin than just 10 on the rebounding side of it. But Devontae and Jordan, like they've done all year, they led us. They did a great job like they have all year, and to credit to them. And, you know, it's just a beginning. It's just one step, and it's a long season. It's a marathon, and we got to keep getting better every day, like I told them in the locker room.